Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are talking about basic knowledge of chemistry. At first, we are talking about matter and energy. The things around us is divided into two parts. They are matter and energy. Matter have many mass, occupy space. Examples: solid, liquid, gas. The other one is energy. Energy do not have a mass, do not occupy in space. Examples: solar energy, wind, geothermal energy. Okay, let's talk about matter. Matter is made up of small particles called atoms. Characteristics of solid, liquid and gas according to arrangement of atoms. Solid: rigid, fixed shape, fixed volume, cannot be squashed. Liquid: not rigid, no fixed shape, fixed volume, cannot be squashed. Gas: not rigid, not fixed shape, no fixed volume, can be squashed. Let's talk about pure substances, elements and compounds. Pure substances are divided into two parts, elements and compounds. Pure substances consist of one specific thing. They do not include any impurities. Example: distilled water, only water molecules. Next one is atoms and elements. There are more than 118 different types of atoms on Earth. Single small particle is known as atom. The same type of atoms together is known as element. Example: helium atom versus helium element. Lithium atom versus lithium element. Let's get some knowledge about first 20 elements. You should be able to tell this by heart. First 20 elements: hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, neon, sodium, magnesium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, argon, potassium, calcium. Our next topic is molecules and compounds. Two or more elements combine together in a specific ratio to make a molecule. Example: water molecule. One oxygen atom and two hydrogen atoms. Same type of molecules together is called as compound. Example: water compound. Lots of water molecules are together. Let's discuss our last topic, chemical formula for compounds. Chemical formula is the indication of the number of atoms in the molecules. Example: water H2O, glucose C6H12O6. You can count and see the number of carbon atoms is 6, hydrogen atoms are 12 and oxygen atoms is 6. Memorize these common molecular formulas: sodium chloride, glucose, water, sulfuric acid, nitric acid, hydrochloric acid, copper sulfate, sodium hydroxide, potassium. Okay friends, this is the end of the our video. And for more updates, subscribe our channel. Click the show links and enjoy watching the videos. Share this video among your friends. Like, comment and share. Thanks for watching. Good day.